Back in Power BI, and today we're going to show you how to use Power Query to calculate the age calculation. If you have a birthdate field in Power BI, you can calculate an age, you can also calculate the duration, and for birthdays and age ranges, you can also round up or round down depending on what you want to do for the birthday. So we're going to calculate age in Power BI and Power Query. Let's go to Power BI.
We are going to calculate the age from the birth date using Power Query. We have a file and we do have a birth date. And what we want to calculate from this is the age of the person for every row in the file. So the first thing we're going to do is go to Transform Data. This is going to open up Power Query, and then we're going to use the Power Query Add Column to create the age column using the Power Query. So we are going to go to the Customer Lookup, and the Customer Lookup currently has a birthdate table. From the birthdate table, we are going to select Add Column. Next, we are going to select birthdate as our column, and then we are going to go use the date and time tools. And we're going to use the date tools. And if you notice, you've got age, date, year, month, quarter. We are going to use the age, and this will add a new column because we're in the add column feature. And it's going to calculate it based on the birth date because that is the column we have selected. So when we select that, we now get an age column. So at this point, we've added the age column, but this is calculating the age based on a duration. And the duration, we are now going to shorten up. And if you select the age column and go to the date and time tools, your duration can be set as days, hours, minutes, seconds, total years, total days. So we are going to select total years to calculate the years from that days, hours, minutes, seconds age calculation. So now we have a total years calculation. Next, with the total years selected, we are going to round down because we have 57.49, 58.39. If we select the total years column, we can either round up or round down. So we're going to round down, and now we get the age of each person. And what we did was is we started out with the birth date column, and from the birth date, we calculated, added a column, and that column we added was the age. Then we calculated the duration and made that a total years. And then from the total years, we rounded down. We could have rounded up. And now at this point, we don't need those helper columns. We are going to delete the age and the total years. We'll highlight those two columns. We'll remove columns. And now from the round down, we're going to name this age. So we took a birth date and used Power Query to calculate the age. This is an example of using the add column function and then using your date tools and your time tools to calculate out. Now, if you've never used the birth date column before, remember you can also extract things from your birth date. If we wanted to add a column, we could take the year and take the year from that birth date column. So now we would have a year column. We could create a birth year. And then from there, we could do other calculations. But remember, once you start to use these calculations out, that's when you can start to use your time function. You can start to use your duration function. And you can use this inside Power Query in Power BI. So the only thing you need is a birth date, and you do want that birth date set up as a date. That way you can use the date function to add the appropriate, you can use the date only, year, month, quarter, and date. Now, I do have other videos on how to use the date tools inside Power BI and Power Query, but this is a way you can quickly use a birth date column, add a column, use the duration, create the time, and then from there you can round down to the birth year. So we've got the birth year, we've got the age, and we've got the birth date all calculated using Power Query and Power BI. That is a look at calculating the age function from a birth date using Power Query in Power BI.